Now, dear friends, please welcome back. The emphasis is on operational variances and planning variances. See, we are planning a standard cost is a predetermined cost. So prior to the starting itself, we will set the standards, quantity standards, materials, so many kgs required. But the currency price, it is the price at which we have to buy, standard price. But by the time you start implementing, things might have gone different, which were not anticipated during the planning period. Nobody anticipated the second wave of COVID. Correct? No. No one believed it. We thought it's passed over. But there is a difference between the first attack. During the first attack, everybody is scared and they were afraid they will die. But now, many are dying, but then they are not afraid. A different situation, human being psychology. People are dying. Very young boys, everybody dying. That is how mind works. Now, how it will affect us, we are not sure. And lockdown on the cards. So, somebody should predict what will happen, then only you can take decisions. But sooner than later, my assessment is, I don't know, but so many people are dying, and that is because India people, see, our people think everything, whether we have it or not, we would like to give it to others. Like Prithviraj Chauhan, that fellow, when the Muhammad Ghazni or Ghori came in, several times they captured and left him. They should have killed that fellow that time itself. Now also we are in the same position. We gave all the oxygen, everything exported. 180 countries. Now we don't have. Of course, Indians can die. Poor people are, too many poor people are there. So people will die, so nothing problem for the government, so that population will come down, that they may think. But it's a pain, you know, seeing so many burnings and all. Is it a civilized nation? But however, we hope things will settle down another 1 or 2 months. Provided all of you will be under control. So far as I am concerned, everybody were telling something wrong with that injunction, that vaccination. But I took the vaccination. Either way you will die. You take vaccination and die, that's okay. You have done your job and died. But without taking vaccination, now there is no vaccination. Everybody here, public health center, they are closing down early. And it's going to be very costly, they are saying. Okay. So, why I am telling this is, during the actual period, things may change. Standard costing is basically a tool where you like to fix the responsibility. Understand, the concept of standard costing is control. Control is something which starts with fixing responsibility. I should know what I have to teach. Morning, the student asked, there are so many chapters. 1.5 hours, he said, 12 chapters, 9 hours, 1.5, something he wrote, 12 chapters there, something like that, 18 hours, 12 chapters, 1.5 hours. That is one calculation. We are not going to teach all chapters. We are going to touch go to give you an idea how to face these exams. Correct? So, as and when the class moves on, we will keep telling you how to face the exams and these things. Now, here I want to tell you, friends, the youngsters of CA have seen, the day they pass, their ambition is very, very high. Very high. They want to do anything for sake of earning money. That is not correct, friends. Many young students were arrested in GST frauds. Quick money. It's good to have confidence, but not overconfidence. See, today you take the class. If you come unprepared to the class, you know how much time lost. I've done everything. Lot of work I put. I love to teach, so I have to excel. Whatever work I do, I would like to do the best. I want like that. You also should be like that. You should enjoy. So I prepared a nice material, take the exam questions, how to teach I planned, and then prepared the material. And I took for interim final CA Madras, SIRC. But then here, I thought everything is there. I came morning, I got up. Then you find this. So, it is not your talent and all, friends. There are a lot of people who are very, very talented. Lots of people are very, very talented. Extraordinarily good. But the problem is they don't work hard. You should continuously work hard. Perseverance. Underline my word. If you have failed in the exam, nothing to get disappointed. Don't tell others you have written very well, but exam they wantonly failed. No. Logically, why should they fail you? Do they know you? Are you the neighbor of that fellow examiner? No. So, 10% error can be there, you fail. Don't worry. If God gives you like this, He will give you again something else. But if you fail, it is you who are responsible, friends. 40 marks you are not getting means you are not prepared well. Remember that. Okay. You need to prepare very well. You need to prepare extremely well. This is very, very important. Never take failure with reasons. Reasons you give to solve them. Reasons to give to solve them. You understand? So don't tell, no, I am writing well, they are failing. You are not up to the standard, that's all. You have to be up to the standards. Failure will be demotivating heavily. But if you can demotivate and then give up, that's not the way. Understand? Every one of us fail one way or the other. But that failure positively thought is a success. It's a success. You want to become Prime Minister, you can. But you should become, you must believe. But follow certain guidelines. Mahatma Gandhi has said, the path, victory is not everything. The path you follow to that victory also is everything. These are all the things you should learn, friends. Excellent opportunities are there as chartered accountants. Don't take negativity. This COVID will go, and if it has to happen, it will happen. We have to face. God is there. Now we'll move with the problem. You see here, friends, this problem. All of you with the material know. Start 12.4, planning and operational variances. If you see, for every subject I developed my own methodology, simple methods, after a lot of research. This also I will solve it in 1 minute, not the institute material. Institute material means very, very confusing. You understand? That is why students get confusion, start from the day one. He doesn't know what is really problem. I remember, friends, when I was studying intermediate CA, The suggested answer, one gentleman wrote, two variance analysis and three variance analysis. Even now I remember that material. He beautifully wrote. Thereafter, I don't know what happened to our institute material. It's become very complicated. They are not able to understand the essence. You see how I am going to solve this problem. In 1 minute, I will solve any problem you give me. And all of you ready? Original standard, they gave some name called ex ante. You read a ICMA material, UK. Exactly this, they cut paste and put it here, that's all. 4500 units, 2 kgs, at 12 rupees 50 paise, the original standard. Revised standards, 4500, 2.25, that is, during the start of the operational period, you felt that you needed 2.25 kgs, not 2 kgs. How can you make the production manager responsible to 0.25 is because of planning mistake. So that has to be adjusted, abnormal. After that 2.25, what has happened? You have to do that. I'll give you 3 minutes. You go through the solution. Something, institute solution, you read. After that, I will give you my solution. I'll tell you do like this, you will get answer. Go through that. Traditional variance, operational variance, planning variance, all these things are there. Ready? Are you ready? Shall we start? Start means you have to go through. First you should feel the pinch. Then only understanding will be easier. Nobody wrote anything. Surabhi last. She has put only yes sir. Have you read it? Answer also you read. Tell me, have you understood? That also you tell me. Okay, I will give you this methodology. My method is like this. Original budget, revised budget, revised budget. Table. Original budget, revised budget, revised budget. Then, revised budget, actual, that's all. You see how I am doing? Original budget 4500 into 2, 9000 kgs. Into budgeted rate 12.5. Take this. Revised budget is what? 4500 into 2.25. Okay. How much is that? 4500 into 2.25. 4500 10,125. This is RB. This is also, this is the budgeted rate. That is 2. And RB 10,252. 12.5, sorry, and this is 11.5. Please do that. Now you take RB as OB, 10,125, actual quantity as 8,750. This is 11.5, this is 11.5. And this is actuals. Friends, you do that, you will get the answer. Oh, screen is not there. Huh? Sorry. My concept is pretty simple, friends. Don't bother about what they have written. Original is 4,500 into 2. Take it as original. Our rule is SHAQ AH AH SQ AQ AQ. That is my concept. Same thing I have introduced. RB you take it as AQ, first level, then take the AQ. So now you do this problem and check with the answer. 5 minutes over. You have to confirm to me, this is the workings. Same manner labor, that's all. See how easy and how difficult the institute material is. Okay. So now I request you to do the problem number 2. In the same manner, I will give you 5 minutes to settle down, that's all.